Bad blood makes me sick. But I got used to trash. I even started smoking. It's not easy to be a vampire nowadays in this dirty, gory, scummy world. Another day, another nightmare. But transformation, holy resurrection, bound to live forever. I am the eternal, immortal vampire. I flew here long ago. I was bored with the people in my native land and of their fear of the vampire. Berlin was then a great city with lots of action, lively people, and young, fresh virgins. But today it is different. There are no virgins anymore. The last one I had must have been in 1959. I remember it well. She was crying over the grave of a great rock and roll star.
This is the blood of the vampire. Drink, and you will be delivered. For his blood is the essence of your immortality. Vampire. Eat, and you will become total vampires.
I know that one of you will betray.
Excuse me for interrupting the story, but I must reveal some secrets to you. I am the narrator. From what you have just witnessed, you probably think that our poor protagonist, the vampire, is being devoured by those famished bloodaholics. But I warn you, beware that for a vampire, death is but a dream.
Sieht immer.
Ja, so muss ein Cowboy sein, dreckig, feige und gemein. Hey, ja. Hey, ja.
Death is but a dream.
Mm-hmm.
gracious heaven! How long am I here to suffer?
Today, the vampire is immune to crucifixes, crosses, rosaries, fire, garlic, light from the sun. Even poison won't kill him.
But what can one do when one cannot die? I once had a woman, but she is no more. She was killed like a witch so long ago. Now crying in hell. Oh well. Vampira! 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 No one understands me.
Excuse me once more, but why should the vampire spend his time playing with this sweet child when through her soft little veins runs the precious blood that would make him healthy again? Remember, she is a virgin.
In der dritten Hütte habe ich sie geküsst. Keiner weiß, was am Geschehen ist.
And they lived happily, ever after, forever and ever.
Listen to the children of the night. What music they make. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed your visit to the haunted house, and I hope you come back next Halloween.